will be the 2017 Friday song. Some song, Matt Monro, we're going to change the world.
I'm a big, big, big fan of Matt Monro. I know he's not my hero, I get that, but I can't help myself. He's my guilty, guilty pleasure. And I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Detest it. Despise it.
Take the exit
when
on the left.
People compare him to that other bloody American crooner we call Frank Sinatra. Oh, he's like the Frank Sinatra of the Northeast. Well, I can tell you, and this is fact, that Frank Sinatra has nothing, absolutely nothing on Matt Monro. He has a pure, pure voice. What a man. What a man. I'm just a mile out, a couple of miles out of Carlisle. And as you can see, there is no snow, which is good for progress. I was quite high up on the 66 back
exit
there.
The roundabout,
and it was
86.
Getting quite snowy, but now it's all gone.
Continue again on A6 for 2 miles.
So I made good progress. The time, sponsored by Samsung, is 7:37. Just over 3 hours it's taken. A small delay up there on the snow. But so that's not too bad at all. I've been driving for, let me pull it up on the taco, 3 hours and 11 minutes. There's been a whoopsie-daisy. A whoopsie-daisy. Just a little whoopsie-daisy. Hope everybody's okay. On the way to Newcastle, near Stevie Boy, Tyneside man. I perhaps pass him doing his test. That'd be funny, wouldn't it? whoopsie daisy back there was between a, it looked like a old Astra.
Exit the roundabout
and a long wheelbase Defender.
Continue on A69 for 13 miles.
And it's fair to say that the Astra lost. But everybody looked okay, so that's the main thing. I don't like it when people get hurt. Sunny above the clouds.